maths become ready. In this class, you are going to see what is meant by linear differential equation and what is its solution and applications of linear differential equation first of all. Let us start with the definition of linear differential equation. So linear differential equation. A differential equation is said to be linear if the dependent variable and its differential coefficients occur only in the first degree and not multiplied together. Then we say that it's a linear differential equation. First, we'll see the standard form of a linear differential equation of first order in Y, which is known as commonly Leibniz linear equation. So its standard form is dy by dx plus py equals to q. So here p and q, they are the functions of x. P and q are functions of x, and this is said to be a linear differential equation of first order in Y. Now we will see how to get the solution for this. So what I am doing is I am multiplying the entire equation by e power integral p dx. With this angle, therefore this equation becomes like this: e power integral p dx into dy by dx plus py e power integral p dx is equals to q times e power integral p dx. Now, for the sake of comfort, we will rewrite this equation in a better way, like this: dy by dx e power integral p dx plus y times into e power integral p dx into p is equals to q e power integral p dx. Now this entire thing we can write like this: dy dx of y times e power integral p dx is equals to q times e power integral p dx. If you observe here, if you apply the product rule, what it will be is y times differentiation of this is e power integral p dx, and for the power integral p dx we are going to get p. Similarly, plus e power integral p dx as it is, and differentiation of this is dy by dx. Now, if you integrate both sides, right, then this becomes y times e power integral p dx is equals to integral q e power integral p dx into dx plus, right. So that is the solution of this differential equation. Right. Now we see some problems under this differential equation. And here, e power integral p dx, we multiplied this equation with e power integral p dx, so which is known as the integrating factor here. So this term is known as the integrating factor. So this is the solution for the linear differential equation of first order in Y. Similarly, you can write the same thing, that is linear differential equation of first order in X also. So in that case, this becomes dx by dy plus px equals to q, where at that time p and q are functions of y, it becomes. Okay. Now we'll see one problem under this. Okay. So let us take this problem: 1 plus x square dy by dx plus 2xy equals to 4x square. So first we will write this in the standard form. For that I will divide this entire thing with 1 plus x square. So then this becomes dy by dx plus 2xy 1 plus x square into y is equals to 4x square by 1 plus x square. Now this is a linear, we can write this is a linear differential equation of first order. This is of first order in y, in variable y. So here, what is p here? P is this one, 2xy, 1 plus x square, and q equals to 4x square by 1 plus x square. Now we calculate the integrating factor. So the integrating factor equals to e power integral p dx is equals to e power integral. Our p is 2xy, 1 plus x square dx. So this we can write it as e power. We can use the formula f dash x by f of x. So according to that, this is e power log of 1 plus x square. So which we can write it as 1 plus x square. So that's the integrating factor. Now, the general solution is, y times integrating factor I have to write, which we got here, 1 plus x square is equals to integral q. What is q is here? 4x square by 1 plus x square dx plus 4x square. Here further to write the integrating factor, that is 1 plus x square into dx plus, so you can strike out these two. Now this is y times 1 plus x square is equals to 4 is constant outside, integration of x square is x cube by 3 plus. So this is the solution of this differential equation. So this is about linear differential equation and its solution.